Hey, what's up? I'm Melanie Fiona, and I'd like to welcome you to my trailer. We're here in Puerto Rico for the second shoot of the Rocawear campaign, spring and summer, which is fun. I'm gonna be on the beach today, working on a tan, getting my summer glow on, and it's gonna be a lot of fun. I know there's a fort and Old San Juan, which has, I know I've been to before and has a lot of beautiful character and history and architecture. It's really, really beautiful, so I think that through his lens, it's going to be captured really, really beautifully. Then you're caught living a lie again. It's sad that all he ever said was that he loved me to death. But then he's gone again, and I was wrong again. Up since 6:30, out grinding since the sunrise, sunset. We're still out here, and it's been a beautiful day through it all. Rain and going from an hour out of the city, coming back in, getting sand and cuts and bruises, and it's all worth it. When you guys see the pictures, you'll understand it was no easy journey, but we did it for you. Hope you like it. I wish that you would have said or lied to me instead. Like a bullet to my head, like a fool I pretend that it's on again.
It's a wrap.
Three's a charm.
Three times.
We worked together 3 times. Had a lot of fun. Beautiful Puerto Rico. My hair is not so friendly to the Puerto Rican heat and humidity, but we worked it out. It's gonna be a beautiful shoot. I'm so excited. So blessed to be here. And it's Rocawear. And what's next? My favorite piece was the trench coat. It's very, very classy, very timeless and classic, and just fit like a glove. I felt like 007. And then on these streets of Puerto Rico, it was just, the lighting was right, the humidity in the air was right. It really just made everything really mysterious and really, really cool. Next, Rocawear spring summer campaign. Very, very excited about that. I've got my new album that I'm working on, The MF Life, coming out. Very, very, very excited about that. I've been working hard on it. And I'm just excited about getting out on the road and sharing the music with everybody. It's been quite a journey, and I feel so blessed to be able to do all the things that I've been able to do now. And I'm really looking forward to showing people what's next with Melanie Fiona.